crickets usually avoid bodies of water. They're not great swimmers. So the worm takes over, boosting chemicals in the cricket's brain, which make the cricket walk around mindlessly until it happens to reach water. Scientists in France watch this infected cricket make a beeline for the pool. The hairworm makes a break for it. Still going. But don't worry, they don't target humans.